I'm Rosie Yinde, and I'm the founder and managing director of Miss Macaroon. Miss Macaroon is a social enterprise, so we reinvest all our profits in providing training and jobs for long-term unemployed young people. And that's really where the idea for the business started. I was really passionate about making premium handmade desserts and was really looking for the right kind of product that would fulfill me, but also be simple enough so that young people who'd never worked in a kitchen before could come in and really build their skills and confidence. I set up Miss Macaroon in February 2011. Throughout that first year, I was able to build the reserves in the business so that we could move into our own kitchen. So that's where we run our Macaroons That Make a Difference training courses from. Our trainees are absolutely fantastic. They really enjoy the programme. It's very challenging for them, but they work on either basic pastry production skills or food service and customer service skills. So they're getting a real whole range of work-ready skills and a food hygiene level 2 qualification, which will help them get jobs. I found out about the Goldman Sachs 10,000 Small Businesses programme through a social enterprise support agency who helped me set up Miss Macaroon. The programme is amazing for building relationships. As a result of this programme, my business has gone from one site to 3, and it has exponentially grown in terms of number of customers and revenue. This time next year, I see Miss Macaroon in another city. So we'll have another French Macaroon and Prosecco bar, and we will be in other outlets and really be making the most of our corporate customers with our Pantone matching and our logo printed macaroons. I think my biggest accomplishment has been to grow the business from something I was doing in the production kitchens at my old college into this big office and kitchen that we're in now, which I don't think when I started I thought was really possible.